My first time to reverse flip off a boat into the ocean. We are in Cozumel, Mexico. This is a deep dive. 100 feet below the surface. You can see the wall. It goes straight down. Weights are needed to keep you from uncontrolled ascent. When you lose your weight, you lose control. When you lose control of your ascent, bubbles form inside your body and you get the bends, aka decompression sickness, resulting in paralysis or death. I am wearing 10 pounds on my belt. My belt has a plastic buckle. You can see my belt becoming loose. The weight is dangling. I am surprised it is still hanging on. This wall has a lot of current. This deep dive has become also a drift dive. Suddenly, my weight belt falls off completely. I watch the weight disappear into the abyss. And I try to wave for help. I point at my waist at the ocean bottom, indicating I have lost my belt. But my buddy does not understand. I lose control and crash into the wall. My instructor gives me a hand. She deflates my BCD. We struggle to avoid ascending further. She tugs me down. She tells me to breathe out. I am out of breath, but I continue to breathe out. We come back down to a safe depth. She puts weights into my BCD pockets. Everything is okay if you remain calm. Disaster averted. I do not trust a belt with a plastic buckle.